the point.
Oh.
And the point.
Emma, do you want to say hi?
No.
Emma, she is a 3.5-year-old, sassy, smart, fun little girl.
Emma was diagnosed with SMA, spinal muscular atrophy. It's self-explanatory, muscular atrophy. These muscles are starving for the protein from these motor neurons, and her little body doesn't produce that protein or an adequate amount.
They said that she would never stand, never walk. It would eventually affect her upper body and her breathing. It's very scary enrolling your child into a clinical trial. We don't know what the effects are going to be long-term. We still don't, but at this point we knew if we didn't do anything, what the outcome would be. She was diagnosed at 1.5 years, and at that point they said that she couldn't enter into phase 3 until she was 2 years old. In that 6-month period, she went through a lot of regression. It got to the point where she couldn't even sit up and hold a bottle without tipping over. Her diagnosis was pretty grim. Sorry. Okay. Her lifespan would be shortened, and basically we'd watch this disease progress over time. On the day of her 2nd birthday, we literally drove to Columbia to get her screened for the Ionis nusinersen trial. Then 3 weeks later, she got her first injection, and we started noticing changes in her around the 2-month mark. She crawled all the way from the living room to our master bedroom, and we were just in shock. She now stands. We have little orthotics that help her now with a walker, and we just started her with crutches. Not only that, the disease has stopped progression. She's no longer lost anything. In fact, every time she goes in for another injection, she gets a little stronger. As soon as we found out that the drug trial that we were interested in was actually discovered here at Cold Spring Harbor Labs, we had to come down. For me, Dr. Krainer is a superhero in regular clothing.
Once you get inside and you see what goes on here, this is groundbreaking stuff. This is affecting everyone across the world.
Without basic research, there would be no hope for my child. So we're very hopeful for the future for the first time.